Only me. Home is the hunter. Oh, the queue's down at World of Food. You won't believe
the queue. Oh, Rex, what is all this stuff?
Oh, all organic, of course. A bit pricier, but at least you get peace of mind with your rissoles. Apparently that's got trace elements that make you very supple indeed.
Well, Rex, that's as maybe, but look at all this stuff. Diet four tripe Provençal.
Sun-dried mung beans.
Chuffy corn.
Where's the sausages? Where's the cake? You haven't even got any loo roll.
You're crap, you.
Hello, I'm Crap Rex, and welcome to my crap world.
Rex the Runt, Rex the Runt, it's time for a doggy dialogue. Rex the Runt, Rex the Runt, a wobbly, bobbly, dribbly, squiggly dog.
We could do a Vietnamese thing with the saffron.
You have no idea how much things cost, do you?
Yes, I do. These are really quite nice if you marinate them overnight.
When you plant your brassicas in May, cover them in mulch.
Thank you, postman. Yes, can't make up his mind what to do today, can it? Oh, I see. Well, you're a long time dead, that's what I always say.
Chuffy poor on.
Anyway, now I've got to unpack my shopping.
Mocked up with extra virgin olive hair oil, frozen lard bits in breadcrumbs.
Oh, the bath's running. Oh, I'm having a seizure. Whew. Look, I'm really sorry about the shopping, guys. But look, we've got some mail.
Oh.
Oh, no, these bills come to nearly £10.
That's it. We're dead dogs. Extinct. Nothing for it. I'm going to have to sell my body.
Righto.
Don't try and stop me.
Go on, then.
Right, I'm going now onto the streets to sell my body.
How much do you get?
£10.
Right. Where is it?
In the back pocket of my hipsters. Oh!
Hey, this isn't a bill. Listen, dear Mr. Runt, Esquire, you have been specially chosen from your street. We have reserved for you the prize of an opportunity to enter Stinky Basil's Search for a Star competition with a possible jackpot of £9.99.
That would cover the bills.
Nearly.
Apply Stinky Basil Star Search, 10 Wembley Stadium Way, Wembley Land, Wems.
That'd be a laugh. Let's form a band.
And win a tenner.
But the problem is, with the current trend away from sequences and mechanistic instrumentation, I'm the only one with musical accomplishment.
Oh, yeah. Let's go steal some pianos.
And a wah-wah pedal.
Okay, thank you. Next.
I'm not going back in that box. You can't make me.
Thank you very much. Next. Thank you. Next.
Hang it, ladies and gentlemen. Take it away.
Okay, thank you. Next.
So these three dogs went into a pub. The first one was a husky. Oh, no, that's not right. They were in a boat. Oh. Oh, sorry, I've lost it. Now, hang on. I'll have it in a minute. Oh, you enjoying yourselves? Next.
Kumbaya, my love, kumbaya. Thank you. Quel merde.
Rex, I think Vince is showing evidence of a rock and roll lifestyle problem.
Next.
Hey, babe. It's true, you never told me that love.
The lead singer's got a nice bottom. They've all got nice bottoms. Very nice.
Your hands are changing, changing. Let the thumb rip on my heart.
Hey, babe.
Rex, to stand a chance of winning that prize money, I think it would be advantageous if you were to metamorphosise into something more with it.
Yeah, Rex, I mean, I've got a gun in the eye patch, Wendy's got a bow on her head, and Vince has got the drink problem. You could be a bit more red.
We don't mean to be harsh, Rex, but you do look a bit dated.
You're right. We've got to win that prize money, or we'll get our gas cut off.
Whatever. Oh, no.
I like that.
You think so?
Oh, no.
I think that's better. It's got possibilities. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's great. We're doomed.
Okay, thank you. Next.
Look at their butts.
We've been nobbled.
Oh, terrific! The way their faces flew off. Oh, you crazy British dogs. These two bands, they are in the final. Send the others home. They are rubbish.
Names.
The Happy Rabbits!
Rexy Music!
Hey, did I miss that meeting?
So anyway, we're in the final. Wembley.
Well, we're halfway through and boy, have we seen some odd poop tonight. Next up is Rexy Music, but first, thank God, a professional guest artist. From Dublin, please welcome the centipede of the dance!
Thank you, thank you.
Don't let us down, Vince.
I know you've got problems, but I just want to tell you that we can sort it out. We're your friends, Vince.
We love you, Vince.
I think he's going to be okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestants number 12, Rexy Music.
Come on into the kitchen of love and make a happiness cake. Just come find the recipe of a happiness cake. Mix up a new world of daring some wishes. A little pinch of every doggy's dream. When you're done, I sit all with kisses. And it tastes in green. Let's not count the calories of a happiness cake.
Hey, these guys are not bad at all.
A happiness cake.
Like these dogs might whim.
No way, let's trash them.
Yeah, come on, guys.
Wow, these guys are even better. There can be no doubt about the winners. We don't even need to consult our boring judges. And the winners are the Happy Rabbits.
So, we never won first prize. But things have a way of turning out for the best.
Well, things have turned out for the best. Vince is off the sauce, and we can pay the gas bill now, thanks to our new lodger.
Good evening.
Yes, and if we ever fall on hard times again, we could always eat him.
Do you think he'd be up for that?
Hey, don't you come any further now. I'm warning you. Get away with you. You're not eating me, you little bugger.
Okay, let's hit it!
Mix up a new bowl with germs and wishes. A little pinch of every dog's dream. When you're done, I feel this way. And it tastes in green.